Alabama Bass Guide, and I'm with Philip Pan from
Bass Nerds.
And we just want to wish you guys a Merry Christmas. We have a couple of items that we want to give away to you for this Christmas season. And I'm going to let Phil talk about what Bass Nerds is going to give away to you guys right now.
First off, Bass Nerds is sponsored by NetBait, one of the best soft plastic companies I've ever used. It's my favorite stuff to use every time I'm on the water. And we wanted to put our products in somebody's hands. So we're giving away two Christmas stockings with some NetBait gear. The first thing that's going to come with is you're going to get two packs, one a green pumpkin, one a black and blue, of our pack of crawls. And it's wonderful flipping bait, used as a trailer. Awesome. It's so buoyant, sits straight up. And the next thing we're going to give away is you're going to get a pack of plum apple and a pack of black and blue of our 11-inch BKs. I love these, the 11-inch C-Max. Love these for ledge fishing, pulling them through the grass in Gunnersville. Awesome bait. It's good any time of year. Then we're going to give away a June bug and a green pumpkin finesse worm. I use these drop shotting. I use them with a shaky head. I use them all the time. It's cold outside. Anytime I see suspending fish, I drop this right down on them. They love it. Just kill it.
Like your rig.
And the last thing we're going to give away is the BK 5-inch swim baits. We're going to give away two packs, one of the smoking shad, one of the blueback herring. And if you're anywhere around smallmouth, this bait is the best bait I've ever used. I use it on Pickwick, Wilson. I use it even on Gunnersville catching big largemouth. Love them to death. And you'll get a pack of those each. And we just want to thank NetBait. They're a wonderful company for us being able to do this. And I'm going to give back to Ryan, tell him what he's going to give away to you.
Well, I wanted to offer you guys what I fish with every day, day in and day out, and rely on to catch fish, and that is these Lewes reels. I started fishing with Lewes at the end of my college career, and I haven't turned back. My good buddy Sean Dalrymple, he's in Afghanistan right now. Merry Christmas, buddy. But he turned me to Lewes. He said he used to use them way back in the day. And this is a speed spool, one of the original reels to come out on the market, but it's really lightweight, 7.6 ounces. It's got 10 pounds of drag. It's a 6.4:1 gear ratio reel. And I like to throw this reel with my Alabama rig rods and my swim baits and a spinner bait, square bills, anything, you know, that requires constant reeling, but you don't want to burn it too fast. I like to throw, like, the fall of the year, you know, and also in the winter. Like right now, I'm throwing a 6.4:1 on all my swim bait reels just so I can slow roll it on the bottom. But you don't want it too slow sometimes because then you kind of lose contact with your bait. So it's a really quality reel. This is what I use on all my rods. I'm going to give away one of these guys to you. So it's a $100 value. And then also what we want to give away to you guys is we're going to have an Alabama Bass Guide versus Bass Fishing Nerds battle. And this is going to take place in a February time frame. And I'm going to have a co-angler spot open in my boat. And he's going to have a co-angler spot open in his boat. And we're going to go head-to-head. And he's my fishing partner in real life. So this should be a really good time. And what we're going to do is we're going to film it with GoPro Hero 3 Blacks. And we're going to have it, and we're going to do a show out of it. It's going to be really fun, really cool deal. But it should be really fun. I think we're going to do it February, depending on, you know, what schedules work out best. So
on Lake Gunnersville, best lake in the southeast, by the way, especially in that time frame. Fish of a lifetime time frame.
Right. And speaking of fish of a lifetime, Phil just caught his personal best yesterday. We won the Winter Brawl Tournament hosted by Josh Gibson. I think even Casey Martin showed up to it. It was a great time. Everyone had a lot of fun. But me and Phil ended up winning the tournament with 26.3 pounds, and anchored by a big bass of
9.5 pounds.
Phil, tell us about that big bass.
It's just amazing. You know, one of those things, you fish Gunnersville for this reason. This is why you travel here. And I was just talking to Ryan earlier that this winter, I haven't gotten a big one like that yet. And I was waiting for it. My time was due. And that thing hit, it feels like a freight train when these bass bite this time of year. And he smoked it, a long fight. We didn't bring a net, because we never do. It's a terrible decision. I'll make sure to have one on my boat when I beat him in February.
Oh, he's talking smack.
And, okay. I mean, it's insane. Jumped a couple times, and he had to get down there in the cold water and scoop him out.
He didn't know how big he was. He was always only like 7. I'm like, oh, keep rods up now, keep rods up. It's a thrash, and the head is huge. I was nervous. I was like halfway in the water, face full of treble hooks. But so if you gonna tell us what you caught that thing on?
Well, I like to keep a little secret, but you know, we were just running around, running some riprap, throwing some crankbaits, not going to say what it was, but we were throwing a little cold water crankbaits around some riprap on Gunnersville. So it's going to...
But it wasn't a Bama rig.
No, not a Bama rig. Had treble hooks, as he said. We weren't throwing a Bama rig.
No Bama rig. But, however, two more people that caught 23-pound bags. I know some of the fish were caught on Bama rigs, so it's starting to heat up on Gunnersville if you're thinking about getting out there. But just want to wish you guys a happy holidays and Merry Christmas.
And we also need to include how you have to apply to win these products.
Yep.
All you have to do is go on the Facebook page, and you have to like Alabama Bass Guides, and you have to like Bass Nerds fan page. Bass Nerds already has just a normal Facebook page, but we're going to try to switch it over to a fan page now. You like those, and you share the post, then you'll be entered to win. And then we're going to do a drawing on Christmas Eve. We're going to videotape it on the GoPro. And so no one thinks that we didn't pick this at random. And whoever wins, we're going to ship them to you for free. And the winners of the trip, expenses paid for, and we'll be really happy to see you come down to Gunnersville to catch you a fish of a lifetime.
Yep. And if you don't catch a fish of a lifetime, you know, hey, it's fishing. So, all right. Well, thanks for joining us. This is Ryan Salzman.
It's Philip Hand.
See you on the way.
I like these.
You like these?
Yes! They could be food! My dinosaur!
They could be food?
Yeah!
No! I catch fish.
They can be for food because they're rubber. Ew.
'Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Blitzen and all his reindeer are pulling on the rein. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. Hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that is filled with toys for the boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle jangle, what a beautiful sight. Jump in bed, cover up your head, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight, tonight. Santa Claus comes tonight. Happy day,
happy time.
Listen to the bells and chime as Santa Claus comes your way today.
Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He doesn't care if you're rich or poor, for he loves you just the same. Santa knows that we're God's children, and that makes everything right.
Fill your hearts with a Christmas cheer, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight, tonight.
Santa Claus is coming tonight, stand by.